Day. Now before them, the water fell noisily outward and foamed down towards the valley. They flung their torches on the ground and stood gazing out with dazzled eyes. They were come to the front gate, and they were looking out upon the day.
Wow, said Hilda. I never expected to be looking after this door, and I never expected to be so pleased to see the sun and to feel the wind on my face.
Baby.
It is cold.
Suddenly Bilbo realized that he was not only tired, but also very hungry indeed.
Aww.